I think everybody in this country should learn how to program a computer, should learn a computer language, because it teaches you how to think. It's like going to law school. I don't think anybody should be a lawyer, but I think going to law school would actually be useful because it teaches you how to think in a certain way, in the same way that computer programming teaches you, in a slightly different way, how to think. And so I view computer science as a liberal art. It should be something that everybody learns, you know, takes a year in their life. One of the courses they take is, you know, learning how to program.